Hello students, today I am here with a new topic, geometrical shape pattern drawing. This is for class 5th, 6th and 7th. So let us start with the topic. What is geometrical shape pattern drawing? Basically, geometrical shape pattern drawing are the collection of geometrical shapes which are used, those shapes are used in a repeated form to create a design. You can see this on the screen that here multiple times circles are used and twice the triangle has been used. Okay, with the help of triangle, the star has been formed and the circles are used for making more shapes in that. Okay, so now that it is the second one, you can see multiple usage of circle inside the bigger circle. Okay, so now what are the things being required to do this exercise? Obviously pencil, eraser, geometrical instruments like scale, compass. Basically ye topic hi geometrical designing hai, so obviously geometrical instruments are used like scale, compass, etc. Achha, after that what are the things being needed is cd marker black color ka hota hai ya black gel pen, wo use kar lijiye. Aap black sketch pen sabke paas hoga, black sketch pen zarur use kariyega, theek hai. How it has been done, let us start with that. This drawing is done by using the geometrical shapes in a very uniform manner and the shapes are repeated to create a symmetrical design. Say for an example here, the triangle has been used, the corner of the sheets. Okay, then a straight line has been used. This way this form has been created by repeating the same design multiple times. Okay, so what are the geometrical shapes used to draw these patterns? Circle, triangle, square, rectangle, simple line, semicircle, etc. Any geometrical shape can be used to form this. If I will show in this example, see, the squares have been used multiple times. Then for creating the volume, the lines have been used in a repetitive manner. So this is how you need to do. After preparing the drawing, the next step is to compose it. How we will compose? Well, basically we will fill it with the black color and leave the white space. That's it. Say for an example, these are the examples. Okay, so here in this we had used circle 1 2 3 4 5 circles and outside a bigger square. फिर उसके बाद में एक ऐसे lines हमने distribute कर दी. Then we need to decide कि हमें कहाँ black करना है, कहाँ white करना है. Say for an example, I will explain this in this image. Okay, black जहां पे किया हुआ है उसके साथ में जो आपका स्पेस जाएगा, यू नीड नॉट टू फिल दैट विद ब्लैक. ओके, वो व्हाइट ही रहेगा आपका, इस बात का ध्यान रखिएगा. ओके, फिर उसके बाद में ये व्हाइट है तो देखिएगा, इसको ब्लैक कर दिया, यहाँ पे भी पूरा ब्लैक है. फिर उसके बाद में ये व्हाइट है, फिर यहां इसको इसके साथ तुरंत, अगर फिर वो शेप और वो पैटर्न लॉस्ट हो जाएगा अगर आप इकट्ठे ब्लैक कर देंगे और इकट्ठे व्हाइट रहने देंगे. तो आपने इस तरीके से ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट करना है कि वो शेप पूरा डिफाइन भी हो और वो एक अलग पैटर्न क्रिएट हो. ओके, सी सर्कल्स हैव बीन यूज्ड. ओके, ट्रायंगल. So this is how it has been composed. Now let's watch the video related to this so that you can get more clear to this topic.
Thank you.